ஹாப்பி அண்ட் ஹெல்தி மார்னிங் அனைவருக்கும் அன்பார்ந்த காலை வணக்கம். குட் மார்னிங் டு எவ்ரிபடி. ஹாப்பி மார்னிங் அன்பார்ந்த காலை வணக்கம். டுடே வி ஆர் பிளானிங் ஃபார் அ யோகா செஷன். ஜென்ரலி தி செஷன் இஸ் கோயிங் டு பி ஆன் ஆசனாஸ் பிரீதிங். ஸோ இட்ஸ் அ கம்ப்ளீட் சீட்டட் அண்ட் லைன் டவுன் போஸ்டர்ஸ் தட் யூ கோன் ட்ரை. ஸோ டுடே வில் ஸ்டார்ட் த ஆசனாஸ் இன் 1 மினிட். வில் ஸ்டார்ட் த ப்ரேயர் அண்ட் வில் கோ. ஐ ஹோப் எவ்ரிபடி இஸ் கீப்பிங் You are safe, well, and overall healthy. Had a good sleep. To add something in the morning, 15-20 minutes before. And it is always safe to start like that. If you have not had a good sleep, you can go relax. Still, this is yoga session where you find like a flexibility sitting like that. The heart rate may go higher because you are going to hold the position sometime. So it is an isometric exercise. I would suggest to people to go slowly, take it easy. If you have not slept well or if you don't, this is going to be a complete relaxation session where your body will relax by means of doing different poses. And today's focus is more of sitting and lying down poses. You can just come with me, just surrender yourself. Just do this for 45 minutes, 1 hour with me. You'll feel the relaxation at the end of the session. Let's start the session. And I hope everybody is keeping great, well. Happy morning to everybody those who have joined. And so to start, to say good morning to Sunny, Yuvraj, happy morning. Bala sir, happy morning. Waiting for Narayan sir, yes. Happy morning, Narayan sir, Chitra ma'am. Right, so it is an excellent start, and I'm happy to, because we've been doing this few sessions of 3 sessions, 52 sessions, where we are trying to give and share knowledge on various segments of health, on holistic training of your body with yoga, kalari, body training, running drills, or pushing heat interval training, or circuit training. There are different methodologies now we have learned. I hope people those are doing regularly can do by themselves and modify the training, because they have given them challenges. We have done the evaluation. We've done unlimited things as of now. So great to know about it, and I'm happy that I'm able to give it to people that way. Thank you so much for supporting. Thank you for following. Let's have a prayer. Thank you, body. Thank you, surroundings. Thank you, Guru. Thank you, God. Let's have a good experience. இன்னைக்கு நம்ம யோகம் பண்ண போகிறோம். யோகத்தில் பல்வேறு நிலை இருக்குன்னு சொல்லியிருக்கோம். வி ஹவ் டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஸ்டேஜஸ் அப்படிங்கிறா. டு ஸ்டார்ட் வித், வி வில் ஸ்டார்ட் வித் த பேசிக் வார்ம் அப் ஆன் சீட்டட் போஸ் அண்ட் லிட்டில் ஆஃப் மூவிங் அரவுண்ட், டர்னிங், ட்விஸ்டிங், த ஹோல் பாடி ஸ்ட்ரெச்சிங் எக்ஸசைசஸ் ஆர் மொபிலிட்டி எக்ஸசைசஸ் தட் கேன் பி டன். We'll start with the neck joint. The session will go slowly. We will be doing every sequence of movements for 1 or 2 times with a minimum of 5 seconds, 5 seconds or 5 repetitions of 2 sets. In the second seconds means holding it for 5 seconds or doing it for 5 times minimum, or maximum it could be 10-15 according to the comfort levels. And yoga or asana refers to be in the pose, do not push it. Wherever you are comfortable, just stay there. Okay, let's start with the neck stretching. Rotate your neck right and left, right side, left side, turning up and down. I'm doing 5 repetitions of all the movements. side to side. People those are joining, happy morning. Today we are trying to do some yogic poses, asanas, and breathing exercises at the end with a healing sound that we have at the end, so that you can get relaxed better and faster. Okay, and it's a backward, neck back, and rotate the up and down gently. Okay, now for the shoulders, hands in the front on the thigh, forward, backward, 5 cycles, front and back, front and back, up and down. Okay, now for the scapula, taking your arm back, relax, back, relax. You're just bending forward, thereby you're stretching upper back, relax. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's not rowing, you're trying to take your shoulders forward, thereby you're trying to stretch your upper back muscle on the upper back region. And the same again, 1. You're trying to take your elbows pointing up. 1, 2, 1, 2. One. You're pointing, elbows pointing up. Hey, ma'am, happy morning. Welcome. So elbows are pointing up so that you're feeling the stretch here. Slightly a very different stretch, that is. You've not done this before. Hands locked behind like this. Touch the elbows forward. Touch the elbows in the front back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Like you touch the elbows, taking it back and feeling the stretch. Relax the shoulders. Now let's go to the elbows. Let's go to the elbows. You're extending, bending, rotating your elbows like this. Generally, we don't say rotating the elbows, but there is a movement which can happen like this. That's a combination of movements where elbow can be worked better. You take it in, take it out. Take it in, take it out. Like a basketball player throwing a ball, an action of finishing the action of throwing the ball like that. Right? So the wrist joint, the other arm. We are doing 5-5 repetitions so that you get warmed up. You will get a flexibility form so that you can start exercises. Now it's code for the spine joint, spine. Rotate. Rotate. You're completely seated. Okay. Now it's forward, backward. Forward, backward. Backward, reach forward, backward, reach forward, backward, forward now, now forehead to the floor, and then it's backward, and then arch back, push your hip back, hip in the front, forward, backward, forward, backward, last one, forward, and then back. Now it's side to side, side to side, side to side. Your elbows down and you're resting to the side. And then up. Your elbows down to the side, then laterally. And you're taking your arm up. Elbows down, rested, stretch. Elbows down, rested, stretch. This is a very, very different stretch. Generally, people won't do this. And it's a wonderful lower back stretch actually. Your elbows down, you're supporting the shoulder, your other arm, palm facing the frame. This is a totally a different stretch. so that you feel the lower back muscle getting stretched actually, right? Okay, so we did rotation, we did forward, backward, and we did this, right? Okay. Let's do a little of shoulder action so that can be more a dynamic form. Hands in the front, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, one. Collection of more oxygen, your inhalation is more and exhalation is also more. Exhale, inhale, exhale, inhale, exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, yeah. Okay, now with the legs in the front, have your hands at the back, have your hands at the back. You've done this basic 4 or 5 exercises before, you remember that. You brought it in, forward, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, okay? So it's just forward, backward taking it, right? Now it's straight pulling in, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now leg straight, leg straight, leg straight. Now side touching the toes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now let's bend the legs. Rotate it tight. 1, 2, 3. Here in the warm up, we are going to do a flexibility asanas, especially sitting and the lying down poses to relax you completely today and feel a good stretching on the muscles. You're going to allow the body to relax. Okay. Legs bend. So we did it for hip and we did it for the knee and it's for now for the ankle joint. Okay. Ankle joint. Up and down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Circle. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, now see the other side, 4, 3, 2, 1, okay, now then my foot is ready, last warm up and we'll start the flow of asanas, kneel down for the lower back, it's complete form of one stretch to get ready with everything, we all know that, right, in a kneel down position you start, go back, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, inhale, exhale, 6, 4 more to go, 7, your butt is resting on the heel and your hip is trying to rest down and you're looking up. Last one for me. Perfect. Let's go. Let's start. Ready? I'm done with the warm up. I hope everybody got warmed up. Let me check. Jai ma'am. Jai ma'am. Vanakkam. Subha ma'am. Missing you for a long time in the live. Happy morning. Bona ma'am, manakam. Sureshwar, happy morning. Super session we are going to experience. Sir, sister, vanakam, happy morning. Raku, happy morning. Usha, vanakkam. Happy morning, Stephen Raj brother, vanakkam. Oh, that's nice. Dog, vanakkam. Ramakrishna dog, vanakkam. Right, right, excellent, super, that's nice. Yeah, if you're doing, I'll be happy. If you're watching, share it with your friends. Let them do at least, or you can do that later. Today's session, we will be like pushing the flexibility really, really hard. And let's start with a basic first form of stretch. We will be doing an anterior and posterior forms of exercises. So forward, backward, sideward, with the pudu. And definitely, you have a nice relaxation, but you have to come with me or do with me so that it can be, you can feel that flexibility or the relaxation at the end actually. Okay, let's start. Vanakkam, happy, Abhi Vanakkam. Abhi Anu, yeah. Andhwarza Vanakkam. Okay, today is about the flexibility asanas, to have a relaxation of your whole body and especially on a seated and lying down form. The first sitting asana that we are going to do is like, it's a bow form mari actually, will load a form mari. Kala neeti ukkandukringa. Okay, you're going to hold the toes. Okay, you're going to hold the toes, the right leg toes, you're going to hold it. Okay, let's do the warm up first. Idhila or warm up mari pannidrom, and then down. Take the other leg, lift it up, down. Lift it up. Idhu enga varaikum pull panna mudiyum appadina idha ungalaudaiya oru ஒரு அவர் அம்பு எடுத்தீங்கன்னா ஒரு வில் எடுத்தீங்க அப்படி இருக்கும் ஒரு பவ் எடுத்து பொலிட் அப்படின்ற மாதிரி. ஓகே, ஒரு ரெண்டு வாட்டி இதை பண்ணிடுங்க ஃபஸ்ட்டு. திஸ் யூ கோன் டு ஹோல்ட் இட் யூ டோ அண்ட் தென் டவுன். யூ ஹோல்ட் திஸ், யூ கோன் ஹோல்ட் த டோ, ஹோல் இட் டு த க்ளோஸ் டு த சைட் ஆஃப் யுவர் அண்ட் தென் த லாக்ஸ். ஹோல்ட் இட், எஸ் நான் வணக்கம் வணக்கம், கமான் கமான் கமான். ஹோல்டிங் த டோஸ், knee straight, lift it up, pull, okay, one more time we'll do one more time, hold your toes and hold your other toe, lift your leg up. Other leg, hold your toes, relax, hands back, okay, suppose if this is not possible, உங்களுக்கு முடியலன்னா நீங்கள் கையை சைடில் வச்சுட்டு ஒரு கை ஒரு காலை மட்டும் ஃபுல் பண்ணலாம், ஸோ தட் யூ ஃபீல் த குட் ஸ்ட்ரெச் வந்து என்ன தாய் ஆக்சுவலாக, தட் கேன் பி செப்பரேட்லி யூ கேன் டன் டூ ஆக்சுவலி, ரைட். Okay, the next pose, you have to come with me. I will wait for 20 seconds to finish the pose and we'll go to the next pose. And I've done two times, right? Yeah. Legs in the front, stretching your arm up, your spine straight. You're not going to touch the toes, you're going to reach in the front. 5, 4, don't touch the toes, be there, 5, 4, inhale, exhale. And then up, relax your arm back. Don't try to touch the toes. You're trying to reach the toe line in the front. Dog, happy morning dog. Welcome. So we have started the basic warm-up for yoga. Yoga session or a basic sitting and lying down asana session. At the end will be a pranayama. We'll do one or two prana. And we'll have a healing bowl to relax your whole body. Arm up. Bend down. Try to see that where you are reaching the line of the toes, looking in the front. 5, 4, 3, 2, slowly up. Here we are not trying to touch the toes now. Okay, we are trying to reach there in the front and we are trying to hold the stretch. Okay? Yes. Now legs out of the mat, where it is a shoulder width. Now it is out of the mat. Again, one more time. Arm up, bend down. Have a 5 breath, inhale, exhale, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and then your arm up, relax. Take your hand back for your relaxing pose, okay, now again wider, legs wider. Take your arm up, bend down to reach more, toes pointing up, knees down, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Arm up, bring it to the side, relax, legs closer, we'll do one more time of the legs wider. Concentrate on the breathing and never push it to the max. Very comfortable, stay there and try to breathe in. At the end of the fifth or second set, fifth repetition or fifth second or the second set, you will feel that the movement would have been increased, or you will feel the relaxation. Happy morning, good morning to Umakant, Maithili, Vanakkam. Okay, legs wider, legs wider. Arm up one more time on the legs wider. You're trying to stretch, not you're not trying to reach down. You're trying to stretch in the front. 5, 4, breathe 5 times. Slowly up. And then down. Okay, you can relax to your pose by this. Now the last one on the legs front. And we'll have to go for the reverse one. Okay. Now legs wider, okay, try to glide forward and reach the toes, hold it, hold your foot, look in the front, try to pull your toes, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax, hands back, leg up, inhale, exhale. So gently legs are wider, not splitted maximum, it is twice the shoulder width. Again, last time, glide forward, hold your toes, look in the front, try to slightly come forward with your chin, 5, 4, 3, 2, and then slowly relax. So we started with the bow pose, which is we're trying to go for a reverse bow, and with the legs in the front we did the forward, but you're not touching the toes now, we'll do it later. And we did this wider and legs wider and hold. All these are the basic Paschimottasana variations or Dandasana variation, they call it in a different names. For me it is about the position and the stretch. Name does not matter a lot for me. It is about the work that is happening in your body. So that's the one forward bend position. Okay. Let's go to the backward bend position. Backward, which is we have been worked on the lower back. Now it's for the mid back region. Kindly go into the kneeling down position. Kneeling down position, I'm in the lateral form so that I can just, you can see me perfectly. So if I come up, is that visible? Yeah. So get into kneeling down position and slightly alter the position. To go a little up. Yeah. Kneel down. Legs wider. Hands on the hip. Push your hip forward. Look up. 5, 4, 3, 2. Relax. Legs closer and then relax yourself for a few seconds. Legs closer and relax yourself for a few seconds. Good morning, Jamal brother. Vanakkam. Again up. Next shoulder width. hands on the hips, your thumb is supporting at the back, push your hip forward and then bend back, push your hip, neck not dropping down, neck up, 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. To show you in this wave, it is just wider. Push your hip back and your hip is, your hands are resting at the back and you are bending back. Okay, that's the first one of the variation. We're going to do the second one. Legs closer, legs closer, legs closer. Right? Now on the hip, push your hip and then bend back. Right? And relax. Gently, let's do. It's all about your stretch and then be there for a second, because generally when we do a warm-up, warm-down, we may miss some part of the body, some fascia, some muscle joint segment or some ligaments would have not been stretched like this. So it is important to have a 2 weeks once, weekly once, having a good flexibility sort of asanas. And of course, the asanas is not meant for, yoga is not meant for body flexibility alone, it is also part of that. So you can try different sort of asanas, whereby more in a different variations can help you. Sometimes one variation may be very, very simple. Sometimes one variation will find it very difficult, so that asana will relaxes you faster. Raj, you wanna come? With the legs closer, I'm going to have my fist pushing the hip forward. Fist pushing the hip forward. So where we had the thumb in the last variation, in this variation we can have a thumb, fist can be pushing the hip forward. Relax for a few seconds. The last variation on the kneel down form, on the kneel down form. I would like to have some water. If you want, you can have, please. Having your legs wider, more than the shoulder width, more than the shoulder width. Okay, now you are going to have, there are two variations in this I am going to do. One is the easy variation where you bend and hold your heel, and go push your hip back and then up. Push your hip back and then up. Relax. Legs closer, you can relax it. Legs wider, it will be difficult. So when you relax, relax normally, comfortably. That 5 seconds to 10 seconds will give you the replenishment of your oxygen, because sometimes in some pose people feel very difficult in breathing, but it is not allowed in asanas practice or any practice. I would suggest you to relax position where you can be more comfortable. Like you tell me, like in relaxed position you will be able to breathe easily, or when you are stretching. Of course, like in a stretching position it will be difficult actually. You will be like trying to do it and focus. Here you don't have to focus, it will happen automatically, right? Yeah. The second variation of that, the second variation is a difficult variation. Legs wider. Stretch your arm up completely back and then hold your knee. Stretch your arm completely and hold your knee. Now push your hip, holding the heel part of my foot, both the legs. And then pick it up, circle, and then slowly come up. Others, please let me know. Sorry, Devan brother, Vanakkam. So, others, voice is okay, you have to tell me, because for someone now voice is not audible. You have to give me, please tell me whether the voice is okay or I need to. Now let me know about the voice. I am putting off my, the smaller fan though, which is because it's a lesser circulation, because so far it's fine, no, for all of you. Can I have the voice update? Audio okay? Okay, right. Yeah, thank you. So maybe it's about, sometimes it's about the network, because we have to understand that. Kindly use an headset or a Bluetooth or slightly speakers, or try to put it on a TV or something like that, which makes it very, very easy and comfortable. Okay, Doc, thank you. All of them are right, perfect. Maybe one person is having because of that difficulty, which is slightly different. Okay, Joshua, thank you. All of you, love you so much for that. Love you so much. Okay. All of you are getting it right, perfect. So, kneel down, wider one will come. And let's go to another pose. We have done forward, backward, lower pose. Inner forward, backward, sitting, or lying down. Okay? Sitting pose, we are going to have a twist now. Twist, okay? Okay. In the story, there is no twist. Twist in the story. Okay, we are going to have a twist with the legs bend. Okay, in cross leg sitting position. Now hold it. Your right leg is crossed. Your left arm is hugged. Your foot is relaxedly kept. The other foot of the heel is just touching the butt. First, let's have spine straight. Let's turn to the other direction. The other arm is placed. I'm going to turn slightly for you to show. Place it and then turn. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly the other side. You are going to do a 5 breathe in, breathe outs. So which makes somewhere around 10 seconds to hold. Change the other leg. Arm goes around. Placing your hands back. So stretch. Breathe 5 times, inhale, exhale, you can look back. Slowly one more time, the other side. The spine straight, trying to keep the shoulder at the back straight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes, my dear, coming. It's come a little early today. Just a minute, I'll just keep this crow and come. It generally comes at 8:30. I'll show you my friend. See, he's my friend. He's our friend. He comes every day. Yes, my dear. Coming. He likes only mixtures, things like this. Yeah, you can take it. See? Or kitam pudikum. நீங்கள் இட்லிலாம் போட்டால் சாப்பிட மாட்டார். ஹலோ இவெண்ட், தேங்க்யூ. நைஸ். அவர் வேறு நார்மலாம் சாப்பிட மாட்டாங்க. நீங்கள் இட்லி இதெல்லாம் போட்டால் சாப்பிட மாட்டாங்க, மிக்சர்ஸ் தான் சாப்பிடுவாங்க. ம், ஐ டோன்ட் நோ ஹூஸ் ஃபோர்ஸ் ஃபார் ஓர் ஃபாதர் இஸ். என் தாத்தாவா உங்கள் தாத்தாவா தெரியல. மேபி ஃபீடிங் அ பேர்ட் இஸ் ஆல்வேஸ் குட். இல்லை kindly excuse me for that, sorry DS, or else he will not allow us to continue the session comfortably. Hope it is fine for everybody. I hope people will not mind that. Shilaka ma'am, vanakkam. Thank you. No, he will not leave us. 8:30 he will come, because but today he has come a little early. He will ask for it, because the kids are eating, no? They are feeding it. Okay, right. So we are in twist pose, right? Yeah, we did the right side, left side. Okay, crossed, rotate, inhale, exhale. The other side, thank you. It's for everybody. Okay, that's the twist pose. We have done the right and left, so you don't have to do the reverse. It is actually, we have done the right and left, and we'll do forward backward one, so that the other segment can be stretched now in butterfly pose. In butterfly pose, we can do a dynamic one, simple enjoying pose in this, so that after that we go for the dynamic pose. You have to hold it up, okay? You have to hold it up. And you go back and come up, spine straight. Go back, come up, and spine straight. Now when you go back and come up, be careful, don't hit your head down. You're holding the foot and we are trying, you're holding your toes to go up. And when you go up, spine straight and come back. Slightly it is a balancing one. We can try that, it'll be very nice to do, okay? Very nice to do. நம்ம ரிலாக்ஸிங் போஸ் தான் ஸ்டெப் பண்ணுறோம். ஓகே ஓகே. ஸோ வாட் யுவர் வாட்ச், கோ டவுன், ஸ்ட்ரெச் யுவர் லெக்ஸ், பிரிங் இட் இன், அண்ட் தென் யூ கம் அப். இட்ஸ் அ டைனமிக் போஸ் தட் யூ கேன் என்ஜாய் டூயிங் திஸ். ஓகே சாரி, ஐ ஜஸ்ட் புஷ்ட் இட் பேக். ஓய் லெட்ஸ் கோ, சாரி. Ready, go. Yes, hold your big toe, don't pull it to two more. Or if you can hold your foot, toes like this, fine, because when you hold your toes, it will be easy to stretch actually, or it will be difficult. Ready, go, five. Four. Three. Two. Last one. Away. That's a good roll for your spine, where if you're able to roll it and come, you'll be able to feel the erector spinae muscle is getting massaged, and you'll feel the stretch of your lower body, hamstring. There is a combination of stretch actually. Okay, after doing that, now let's hold the toes, and let's try to rest the elbow down. Right, rest the elbow down, and now your forehead to the toes or in the front if you can. 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. Hands back and relax. Try to keep your thigh down, your elbows trying to reach to the side. One more time. I'm holding the toes, elbows down, and forehead touching down. Slowly relax. The spine straight. Keep your arm back. Relax. Okay. The complete reverse, you know this butterfly pose, right? We are going to completely go to the other side like this. So it is Mandukasanam or a crab pose, which is down like this, or a frog, which is slightly twisted like that, but with the leg inside, okay? The same pose we are going to do there outside, the other side. Okay, relax to the position. First kneel down. Okay, right. Now bring your foot together. You can see the foot is, I am touching my foot, maybe laterally I am there. I hope people, if you don't get me, ask me for the other way, side to show, I will show you. I am touching both the foot now, okay? And I am trying to push the knee outside, and I am trying to rest the hip down in Bhujangasana.
and I'm trying to move back for touching the heel or bring the heel closer to your perineum or the adductor region or the groin region. And I'm stretching it up. If you can, you can fully come up, but if you come up fully, hip will raise up. Try to put your hip down or you be in but elbows position, you can push it up comfortably. This is a good stretch that I have. Barney Bezer, Vanakkam. Alfonso, Vanakkam. Good. Happy morning. Welcome. 5, 4, 3, 2, relax. Give me an update about this pose particularly. No, this is not an easy pose generally. My heel is closer to the butt as much as possible. I'm on the medial thigh stretch position. My adductors are stretching, inner thighs, bringing it as closer, elbows positioning, and you can just slow down and extend your legs. The relaxing position is like this. Are you getting this pose? You need another position to show me. You let me know, please. Need an update, gentle. I need an update on that because all of you got that reverse crab or like adductor, so the reverse upade backside is to padthirpinga. So here, this inner thigh region will rest it here. This region will rest it on the floor. Hurt aramari nichna, you can put the pillow on for the knees. The knees konja or pillow mari vechukla neenga. So that ungalku mutti mela valikum ena because sila perku andha mutti region keela pattana valikum illa mat thirupi podukalam. Super. Ask. Very good, Vidhu ma'am. Nice. Thank you. So, in update in chair, like, you pandrikla nu theriyum. Yeah, I will show you that. Inda pakkam kaatren, na rendu direction kaamikren. I will also show you this direction. Okay. So, neelam question la irukken. Okay. First, na enna padren? படுத்துக்கு ஈஸியாக இருக்கும் அப்படின்னா. ஸோ பெண்ட் த லெக்ஸ் ஆக்சுவலாக இப்படி லைக் நமஸ்கார் பண்ணுற மாதிரி இன்னும் ரெண்டு காலையும் வந்து ஒன்றா டச் பண்ணி கும்பிடுற மாதிரி. ஓகே, கும்பிடுற மாதிரி வச்சுட்டு ட்ரை டு பிரிங் த ஹீல் க்ளோஸராக எடுத்து வர ட்ரை பண்ணுங்க. ஆர் நீங்கள் என்ன பண்ணுங்க, உங்கள் உடம்பு அப்படி 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 மூவ் பண்ணி எடுத்துகிட்டு போகணும். ஸோ யூ கேன் சீ திஸ் இஸ் ஹீல் இஸ் க்ளோஸ் டு மை பட் ஆக்சுவலாக அண்ட் எல்போஸ் டவுன். அப்புறம் வச்சுக்கிட்டா கிருஷ்ணகதர் வணக்கம். அண்ட் யூ லுக்கிங் இன் த ஃப்ரண்ட். யூ கேன் புஷ் யுவர் பாடி டவுன் வித் பிளே வித் யுவர் வித் யுவர் வித் யுவர் லெக் ரெஸ்டிங் இட் டவுன். ஐ வில் ஷோ யூ த அதர் டைரக்ஷன் நவ் பை ரிலாக்ஸிங். ஓகே, லை டவுன். வணக்கம் வணக்கம் சொல்லிட்டுனா வணக்கம். கீழே இருக்கு. நவ் பிரிங்கிங் இட் க்ளோசர் பை அட்ஜஸ்டிங் த ஃபுட் அண்ட் லை ஸ்லைட்லி த பாடி டவுன் ஸ்லைட்லி பாடி டவுன் அண்ட் எல்போஸ் அண்ட் லிஃப்டிங் இட் அப். ஐ ஹோப் திஸ் பொசிஷன் இஸ் ஃபைன். பல சார் ஓகேவா பார்த்தீங்களா? ஹோப் யூ காட் தட். எஸ் எஸ் வணக்கம் வந்து நம்ம அந்த சேலஞ்ச் மாதிரி இந்த வணக்கம் சேலஞ்ச் வேறு. நைஸ், தேங்க்யூ, குட். ஹோப் யூ டிட் திஸ் சார், எக்ஸலன்ட். ஓகே, த நெக்ஸ்ட் போஸ் ப்ளீஸ் ட்ரிங்க் வாட்டர். ஒரு வாய் தண்ணி குடிங்க, ஏன்னா பிகாஸ் when you stretch you will not know that you are be losing so much of water because muscle is getting stretched la. The eccentric load nu solluvom. There are two types of contraction in a muscle la, a concentric contraction, eccentric contraction. Rendu me contraction, even stretch is also one form of contraction da.
ஸோ இது சுருங்கும் போது லைக் குண்டா வரும்போது நம்ம மசில் ஸ்ட்ரென்த் பண்ணும் போது இருக்கிற மாதிரி எஃபெக்டை விட ஸ்ட்ரெச்சிங் போது எஃபெக்ட் அதிகம்னு சொல்கிறாங்க. ஏன்னா பிகாஸ் அது இழுக்குது ரெண்டு பக்கமும். ஸோ அப்போ நிறைய எனர்ஜி தேவைப்படும், வாட்டர் தேவைப்படும், லைக் நியூட்ரியன்ட் தேவைப்படும், பிளட் தேவைப்படும், ஆக்சிஜன் தேவைப்படும். ஸோ அதனால் நல்லா ஃபோக்கஸ்டாக பண்ணும் ப்ரீதிங். ஓகே, த நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் பீங் இன் த சைட் போஸ்டில், ஒன் லெக் டு த ஸ்ட்ரெச் டு த சைட், ஸ்ட்ரெச் ஒன் லெக் டு த சைட். நேராக உட்காந்துருக்கேன் பட் ரைட் சைடில் லெக்கை ஸ்ட்ரெச் பண்ணியிருக்கேன். திஸ் இஸ் நாட் அ ஃபேவரட் போஸ் ஃபார் மீ பட் இட்ஸ் வெரி இம்பார்ட்டன்ட் போஸ். ஸோ ஐ வுட் லைக் டு டூ திஸ் அண்ட் யூ கேன் ஆல்சோ பர்ஃபார்ம் திஸ். ஓகே, ஜென்ரலி ஐ டோன்ட் பிகாஸ் இது ரொம்ப ஃப்ளெக்சிபிலிட்டி கஷ்டமாக இருக்கிறதால நான் வெளில அவாய்ட் பண்ணுவேன், பட் ஐம் ஜஸ்ட் டெலிங் யூ ஆல் ரெடி. ஸோ யுவர் லெக் அதர் லெக் இஸ் பெண்ட் டவுன் ஹியர், யூ கேன் டேக் யுவர் ரைட் ஆர்ம் சேம் லெக் ஹோல்ட் இட். சூப்பர். ஓகே, நான் யூ டேக் யூர் அதர் ஆர்ம் அண்ட் ட்ரை டு ரீச் டு தி சைடு. நீ பாருங்க, இதை ஃப்ரெண்டை தொடாமல் சைடில் ரீச் பண்ணி பிடிக்க ட்ரை பண்ணுறேன். I'm not able to hold it because some of them are able to hold it and do that. For me, it's slightly, I'm holding it to the elbow, but I want this arm to go up. The kaadu pakkathula irukku. Wow, what an excellent stretch on the lower back. The other side, I'm just showing you because okay, this is bend, you are using this arm to hold and this arm is trying to go laterally. In the shoulder munnadiye paathukonga, gunji thodradilla, gunji pidikiradha like maybe konja adjust panni pidichiralam appadi illama and up. Wow, that's perfect. Nadran sir vanakkam, mel brother vanakkam, Nadran mel brother vanakkam. Happy morning, those who are coming in, seeing, watching. If you are watching, I would suggest you to share with your friends or tell your friends that you are doing it regularly. There are almost 50 days plus exercises regime. Complete 1 hour regime, you can do that. And you can share with your friends. If you are just doing, I will be very happy for that. We'll do the other side one more time. Marubdiyan solren, in the rendu kaiye pudikiradilla, mele stretch panni, in the side feel stretch panni. சந்திரன் வணக்கம், கேம் லேட், வாட் ஹேப்பன், ஆல் ஓகே, ஐ டூயிங் இட் ஆர் ஃப்ரம் த பிகினிங், ஹோல்ட் இட், அதர் ஆர்ம் அப், ட்ரைங் டு ஹோல்ட் அண்ட் தென் யூ லுக்கிங் ஸ்ட்ரைட் அண்ட் எல்போஸ் பாயிண்டிங் அப். ரிலாக்ஸ் டு தி சைட், லெக் டு தி சைட், heel resting it down. Hold it. Five, four, three, two, the side so that the both the sides are done, so it will be equal for both the sides. So forward, backward, side, twist. Let's go to the lying down pose. Of course we'll do this Vajrasanam and Dhanurasanam at the end. Right, face up and lie down, and we will be doing a twisting pose. We will be doing a twisting and we will be doing hugging poses here, and I will show you both the directions. The first one will be in hugging pose, since we did the twisting side bend panikko andha hugging pose panna porom. Okay, lie down. For you to understand, I'm just doing laterally. Just be there for 10-15 seconds first. Now, go to Pavanamuttasanam. So where your forehead goes
in between your thigh legs, in between the thighs, and your forehead goes closer. Then relax. You can add leg straight for relaxation. Leg straight for relaxation. Hold your legs. Add the thigh. Then relax. We have one variation on this, okay? You're going to hug and you're going to go to the side and then slowly to the other side. And then relax. Side hug panna நான் சைடில் இருந்து ஹக் பண்ணுறேன். ஓகே, படுத்ததே நான் சைடு இதே சைடில் பண்ணுறேன். திஸ் இஸ் அ சிம்பிள் வேரியேஷன் பட் இட் ஒர்க்ஸ். வென் யூ கோ டு த சைடு அண்ட் ஹக் நோ த இன்டர்னல் ஆர்கன்ஸ், அதுவும் எஸ்பெஷலி த கிட்னி, லிவர், இந்த ரீஜனில் இருக்கிற ஆர்கன்ஸ் எல்லாத்தையும் ஒரு கம்ப்ரெஷன் கொடுக்குது. ஆக்சுவலாக அல்டிமேட் ஆசனாஸோடைய எய்ம் வந்து உங்களுடைய மிட் செக்ஷனில் இருக்கிற ஆர்கன்ஸுக்கு பிளட் ஃப்ளோவை இன்க்ரீஸ் பண்ணுறது தான் அதிகபட்சம் இம்பார்ட்டன்ஸ் ஆக்சுவலாக. ஸோ இட் இஸ் ஜஸ்ட் கம்ப்ரெஸிங் த ஆர்கன்ஸ் அண்ட் ரிலாக்ஸிங். ஸோ இந்த சைட் பவன முத்தாசனம் ஜென்ரலாக நம்ம பண்ண மாட்டோம், பட் ஐ ஜஸ்ட் டூயிங் இட். ஐ திங்க் யூ கேன் டூ தட் ரெகுலர்லி ஆல்சோ இஃப் யூ ஆர் வென் யூ டூயிங் திஸ் பவன முத்தாசனம் சீரீஸ். ஸோ அதை சத சைட் ஐ டூ மைண்ட் ப்ளஸ் ரைட்டில் பிடிக்கிறேன், முதல்ல ஹக் பண்ணிக்கிறேன், அப்புறம் ஐம் ஜஸ்ட் ரெஸ்டிங் மை செல் டு த சைட். ஹெட் இஸ் ஹெட் கேன் பி ரொட்டேட்டட். ஐம் கோ டு ஷோ யூ இன் த சைட். வாட்ச், அது படுத்துட்டு சைடில் வந்துட்டேன். ஸோ இட் இஸ் அ டோட்டலி அ டிஃப்ரெண்ட் ஃபார்ம் ஆஃப் மேக்கிங் யூர் பாடி அ சர்க்கிள் மாதிரி, ஒரு நத்த மாதிரி ரவுண்ட் பண்ணிடுவோம். ஆக்சுவலாக தட்ஸ் அன் எக்ஸ்டன்ட் அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்டிங் வென் யூ டூ ஆசனாஸ் அண்ட் யூ ட்ரைங் டு மிமிக் த இன்செக்ட்ஸ், அனிமல், இதெல்லாம் நிறைய ரொம்ப இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங்காக இருக்கும். ஆக்சுவலாக ஒன் மோர் பவனமுத்தாசனம் சென்ஸ் இட் இஸ் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங் ஸோ தட் ஐ வுட் லைக் டு ஷோ யூ ஆர் டு கிவ் யூ. You can also enjoy that. Lingasanam is called, actually. Some of them are calling it Lingasanam. Where you are lifting it up, legs go back. And then relax. Your knees going down. I'll show you this direction. Lie down. Let's lift your legs up. Roll. And leg back. An excellent stretch. I want to be in a relaxed position for 30 seconds. Okay. In the last pose, varlana namma pillow edavadhu adila mudhu kedana vechikalam, lift panna mudiyum. இன்கேஸ் உங்களுக்கு அது பண்ணணும்னு ஆசை இருந்துச்சுன்னா இங்கே பிற பக்கத்தில் ஒரு வால் பக்கத்துலையோ இல்லை இந்த மாதிரி ஒரு ரீஜனில் போயிட்டு நீங்கள் என்ன பண்ணணும்னா இங்கே ஆஸ் க்ளோசஸ் போயிட்டு அப்புறம் நீங்கள் உங்கள் உடம்பு அப்படி புஷ் பண்ணுறீங்களா, இது வரைக்கும் இதை வச்சு இப்படி வந்துட்டு அப்புறம் புஷ் பண்ணும், இட் பி நைஸ் ஆக்சுவலாக. ஸோ ட்ரை டு மாடிஃபை இட் ஈஸிலி இஃப் யூ வாண்ட், ஆர் இஃப் யூ வாண்ட் மாடிஃபிகேஷன் ப்ளீஸ் ஆஸ்க் மீ. ஏன்னா பிகாஸ் நீங்கள் ஆஸ் ஃபார் மாடிஃபிகேஷன் ஐ பி ஈஸிலி ஜஸ்ட் ஒரு செகண்டில் கொடுத்துருவேன். பட் நீங்கள் கேட்கலன்னா நான் அனுப்பிச்சுட்டு தெரியும் பண்ணிட்டுருக்கீங்கன்னு நினைக்கிறேன். ஓகே, let's go to the reverse form. Face down, legs closer dhanurasanam, legs wider dhanurasanam, and a single leg dhanurasanam. Let's start with the single leg dhanurasanam. Single leg, lock your ankle and sideward, pull it up.
Brother Lake. We'll do one more time. Ardha Dhanurasanam. Hold it. Yes, the other leg. Pull it up. If you are not focusing well on the breathing, you will feel lower back, hamstring, cramp or the like with wiper. Breathing la focus nalla pannunga, you will automatically feel the relaxation happens and you will feel the work, the joint getting regenerated actually, muscle getting regenerated. Now it's legs wider variation. Bend, hold your legs, pushing your legs out and lift it up. Inhale, exhale, relax your shoulders. I'll relax for it again. Wider, no holding it harder. Relax. So shall we do a rocking pose on the bow? Because when the rock has been done, we reverse padutittu or spine ku or massage panirkom adhe mari rectus abdominis ena erector spine ku or massage rectus abdominis ku or massage panaporum, which is the front abdomen muscle, six pack muscle adhu. Okay, we are going to go to rock position. Dhanurasanam, hold, lift it up. First inhale, exhale. Now ready, go. கை கீழே போய் பட்டு வரணும். There is lot of pressure on the abdomen, diaphragm. So careful ah பண்ணணும். And if you want that demonstration on the lateral view, I will do it now. Watch it and do it slowly. And the momentum start panni pannano. And it's one of the best massage for your whole abdomen organs, muscles. Organ oda massage idu denla yaradu massage muscle dhaan pannuvaanga, but better. Idu asana pannumbodhu nama internal organs massage pandrom paarenga. What a great philosophy, and then what a great of method of practice, no? You should salute this, no, right? I'm doing it for laterally to understand. Lift it up. Knee, forehead. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come up in cross leg sitting position. Come up in cross leg sitting position. Drink little water. Drink little water. We'll go to pranayamam. your seated position. Okay, we will do two pranayamam. The one is double nostril ujjayi breathing, ujjayi, not vijay, ujjayi breathing, double nostril inhalation, double nostril exhalation. But we will do it in two forms. You can have chin mudra or you can have a face palm up, your spine straight. Double nostril inhalation. Hold it there. Breathe out. Double nostril inhalation, double nostril exhalation. When you go up, you are holding it. You are not breathing for a few seconds and breathe out. Ready? Breathe out. Press 5. Press 3. Press 1. Relax. Do a normal inhalation exhalation. Excellent rocking. Thank you. Yeah, we are all rocking from the beginning. See, ujjayi breathing enna solluduna rendu nostril liye inhalation together concentrate pandrom. It is science. We all know that you cannot breathe both the nostril equal a rendu pakkam right left onna pogadhu. Right or left or onnu dominate pannum mudhalla. Right side body is all known for the sun side of the body, which will increase the temperature or sood yetradhukaga. Left side body is the moon side of the body, which will decrease the temperature by cooling down process. But in this pranayamam, we are trying to do both together panna try pandrom, so that it get neutralized aagadhukaga. So one simple pranayamam, thereby your body get neutralized, or you can just balance yourself. Ujjayi pranayamam solrom, inhalation double la pandrom, hold pandrom, exhalation pandrom double. நீங்கள் ரபிள் பண்ணும்போதே தெரியும், ஒரு அஞ்சாறு பண்ணும்போது உங்களால் ரெண்டு பக்கமும் ஒரே ஈக்குவலான ஃபோர்ஸ் கொடுத்துருக்க முடியாது. ஒரு சைடில் ஃபோர்ஸ் அதிகமாக இருக்கும், ஒரு சைடு ஃபோர்ஸ் கம்மியாக இருக்கும். பட் தட்ஸ் ஹவ் இட் இஸ். யூ ஹேவ் டு கான்சென்ட்ரேட் ஆன் தட். ஒன் மோர் டைம். நெக்க ரொம்ப பின்னாடி எடுத்துகிட்டு போனீங்கன்னா பேக்கில் பிடிக்கும். கேர்ஃபுல்லாக பண்ணு. I'm doing it for 10 to 12 times. Just keep breathing normally, inhale, exhale for another 10 repetitions. Absorb the breath. Okay, let's go to the second pranayamam. Which is called Kapalapati. To me, the Kapalapati is totally different because Kapalapati is very easiest and simplest technique, but it has been done with the different intensities. For me, the intensity is very clear. One time inhale, exhale, pannuringa. If you are going to inhale, exhale it for 8 to 12 repetitions. 8 time exhale pannuringa romba periya tough actually. For me, started with 6 to 8 varum actually. 12 times exhalation, I will demonstrate once, because in 100 times, 300 times, 400 times Kapalapati, I would like to tell people like this. ஒரு தடவை இன்ஹேல் பண்ணிடுறீங்க, அப்படி பண்ணும்போது எவ்வளோ 300 தடவை 400 தடவை இல்லை 100 தடவை எப்படி பண்ண முடியும்னு நினைக்கிறேன். அப்படி பண்ண முடியாது என்னை பொறுத்த வரைக்கும். யூ கோ ஃபார் இன்ஹலேஷன் அண்ட் எக்ஸேல் வாட் எவர் தட் அமௌண்ட் ஆஃப் இன்ஹலேஷன் தட் யூ ஹவ் டன். ஓகே, இன்ஹேல் ஃபஸ்ட் டெமான்ஸ்ட்ரேஷன் பார்த்துருங்க. And you are going to do breathe out with both the nostrils. Use your abdomen to breathe out. Excuse me, I will just take my abdomen to show you. Okay. Spirit 4 of 5. Inhale. So, எடுத்த காத்தை ப்ரீத் அவுட் பண்ணுறதுக்கு ஒரு 6 to 8 டைம்ஸ் கபால பற்றி ப்ரீத் அவுட் பண்ண முடியும். அகெயின் இனி யூ கேன் ரிப்பீட் திஸ் ஃபார் 10 to 12 டைம்ஸ் ஆர் 24 டைம்ஸ் வரைக்கும் பண்ணலாம். என்னை பொறுத்த வரைக்கும் நிறைய தடவை பண்ணிங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு தலைவலி, ஸ்ட்ரெஸ் அதிகமாகிறது, கண் எரிச்சல் வருது, இதெல்லாம் வர்றதுக்கு நிறைய வாய்ப்பு இருக்குது. ஸோ ஐ வுட் சஜஸ்ட் இனேல் kerchief for something. If you feel there is a the dust comes out, you will always need a, or it is very important when you are doing with people around, careful. லாஸ்ட் ப்ரீத் வரைக்கும் எண்ட் வரைக்கும் பண்ண வேண்டிய அவசியம் இல்லை, ஜஸ்ட் ரிலாக்ஸ் ஆகட்டும். லாஸ்ட் 2 டைம்ஸ் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் சீ நல்லா இல்லை, 4 or 5 தான் தி பெஸ்ட்டாக பண்ணுவேன். ரெசிடியூவில் போட்டு புஷ் பண்ண முடியாது, விச் இஸ் நாட் ரிக்வயர்ட். ஓகே, ஒன்ஸ் யூ டன் திஸ் க்ளோஸ் யுவர் ஐஸ், இன்ஹேல் எக்ஸ்ஹேல். Okay, now, always when you do one pranayamam, always take few seconds to do a normal breathing. Just lie down, let's do for a breathing. If you have time, you can stay with me, or you can just lie down in savasanam. Just lie down in savasanam, facing up, so your hands are relaxed. Just lie down in savasanam. Please just drink water and go to lie down in savasanam, please. Thanni kudishtu ponga, drink water, go down to savasanam, lie down. Just 3 to 5 minutes with me. Just be there in savasanam. Just be there in savasanam. Just concentrate on breath. Just concentrate on the breath. Breathing inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Eyes closed. Concentrate on the body. Your body is relaxed. Lying down on the floor. Just 3 to 5 minutes. You can just be with me and then you can start your day. We are going to give a excellent relaxation now. Okay. Slowly inhale. Exhale. Inhale. Your ankle and foot is just relaxed on the side of the body. You're just relaxing to the side. You're not holding any of the part of the body. Zero gravity. You're not resisting the Mother Earth. You are with the Mother Earth. You're connecting with the greatest the Buddha of life, Mother Earth. You are just resisting, is relaxing. No muscle is just relaxing, only the breathing is going to happen. The ankle, foot and legs are relaxed. Inhale, exhale. Concentrate only on the breath. The sound is penetrating through the body, muscle, body, muscle. Every cell is getting regenerated now. Inhale, exhale. Now your hip region and your abdomen is getting relaxed. Concentrate on that region. Tell your brain that is getting relaxed. There is no resistance against the resistance of the earth. You are just with your Mother Earth. She is just taking care of your body forces. She is healing the back. She is healing the abdomen.
எந்த ஒரு விஷயம் இல்லை உடம்புல நீங்க எதையும் பிடிச்சிக்க முடியாது எல்லாத்தையும் விட்டுருங்க just letting it relax now your chest muscle your arm muscle your mid back and upper back muscle is getting relaxed the sound is penetrating your body with the sound the prana is reaching every muscle every joint every segment your forehead your head muscles are getting relaxed now your whole body is rested down from the muladharam to the hip to the abdomen to the chest to the throat to the forehead and the above now bringing it down forehead high head forehead throat chest abdomen hip and below we are just connecting from the above and below and your whole body is relaxing now just one more minute just close your eyes and bring that sound in your mind your body is getting regenerated relaxed just go with your breath you can relax yourself by slowly or you can be in savasanam for 3 to 5 minutes so your body get regenerated fully inhale exhale so whole body is just relaxing on the side you're breathing you're concentrating only on the breath for 1 minute Rahul sir, happy morning coach, vanakkam. What you can do is slowly, if you want to continue, please continue in this pose for another 5 minutes. But don't sleep, just turn to the one side and get up. Drink water first, so it is very important to regenerate with your water. Like prana, water is a very essential, two different things to increase your performance, to recover, to heal, is water and your prana. If these two things are streamlined, most of the parameters are streamlined. Thank you, body. Thank you, surroundings. Thank you, gurus. Thank you, God. Thank you. Have an excellent weekend. You can continue in this pose for longer if you want. Love you all so much. You can pass on your comments after you get up. May the God bless everybody with the abundance of health, happiness, love, bliss. Thank you. Have a great day. I will catch you on Monday. Tomorrow, let's have an excellent, relaxing day, rest day. It is important to have a rest as a training protocol. One day rest is important because that's regenerative, better than any other training methods actually. Thank you. Have a nice day. Love you all so much. Thank you BCD for the excellent and great cooperation, participation for everybody. Love you all so much. Excellent. Josh brother, thank you. Karthik brother, pannumbodhu nalla relaxed pannunga. Love you all so much. Kumaresh brother, vanakkam.
Yes. Kumaravel brother, vanakkam. Wow. Thank you so much for lovely participants. Have an excellent week. Safe time. Bye-bye. Sharada dog, welcome. Thank you. Duty calls. Yes, dog. Have an excellent. Yeah. That's about 2-3 minutes. Podum, dog. You are ready for the another 2-3 days. Bye-bye. Dog, bye, dog. TVR dog, bye. Suresh sir, bye. Guna ma'am, bye. All the BCD rocking. Come on. Idu ma'am, excellent day. Bye-bye.